Breaking news in Bakersfield. A vehicle burst into flames just outside of a news station, and workers had to evacuate the building during a broadcast. Police said the fire started around 11 p.m. outside the NBC affiliate building, a KGET. Investigators also found at least four large crosses against the parking lot gate. The bomb squad was called in to help after officers heard several explosions. So far, police have not released any suspect information. Luckily, no one was injured.